We've got another short notice bout for Dejan Prašović, the Montenegrin boxing prospect. He fought for World Boxing Organization World Cruiser title, where he was defeated to Lawrence Okoli. Now he's going to get another shot against Isaac Chamberlain. His fights this Friday. This is a short notice fight that Dylan accepted. The last time I was talking about Dylan, he destroyed Tomislav Rodan, Adam Puchalo, Rad Rashid, Juan Zakil, Isaac Hill, Basualdo, Jackson Dos Santos, Abraham Tawul. I got to say that he was doing a really, really great job on a local circuit. He was the former World Boxing Organization Youth Cruiser title owner. But right now, he is going to meet Isaac Chamberlain, a very great prospect out of England, 13-1-0. Never been knocked out, 7 KO wins for Isaac Chamberlain, 6'2", 78 inches of reach, very, very long boxer fighting out of London. He was better than Luke Watkins, Anthony Woolery, Mattson, Mattson, Ben Thomas, and when it comes to that fight against Lawrence Okoli, he fought toe-to-toe with Lawrence Okoli, and Okoli barely defeated him, while he knocked out Dylan Prašović, and Isaac Chamberlain also took part in a great match against Ryan Crawford. Actually, that's one of my favorite matches against him, got to say that he really, really showed all of his arsenal in that fight. And now you're gonna say, yeah, he fought guys with negative records, etc, etc. But he was better than Watkins. He fought toe-to-toe with Lawrence Okoli, and Lawrence Okoli really is a super, super big prospect, so I don't think Isaac Chamberlain has the knockout power for Dylan Prašović to put him to sleep. I don't think he has that, but I see Chamberlain as a more durable fighter, and as the fight advances into the later rounds, I think Chamberlain is going to show more and more stamina, and overall, I think he is going to win rounds. Also, the fight takes place in England, so if it goes to judges' scorecards, it's hard to believe that Prašović is going to get a unanimous decision or split decision win, so I'm going with Isaac Chamberlain.